Hi there, this is Manos from Simple Red in the Car, and in this video I would like to point out the 5 most sandy beaches in Crete. Of course my interest will also be on the beauty of the beaches, but I will try to focus on sandy beaches. Beaches where it's easy to walk. Whatever beaches you prefer or whatever excursions you make, my advice is to try to keep it simple. My first option will be one in Agios Nikolaos. Agios Nikolaos is a city in the east of Crete. The beach is called Amoudara. Amoudara is 6 kilometers on the west of Agios Nikolaos. It has a lot of sand, clean water and a lot of trees for natural shadow. This is an area with a lot of restaurants just next to the beach and some hotels to cover your needs. If you visit the beach of Amoudara, I would also recommend visiting the Church of Prophetes Elias, where you can appreciate the full view of the beach. The next beach I'm about to tell you is called Komos, which is next to Matala in the north of Heraklion. The beach is actually kind of anti-touristic, but you will find a small on-the-go restaurant and some chairs to sit, but not so many. This is a place to find peace and just relax. About the beach, it has a lot of sand, but the water is actually pretty cold. Overall, it is an amazing beach with a lot of sand and some rocks to climb or dive. Third beach is called the Beach of Preveli. There is a small forest with a river that leads to the beach that makes this beach amazing. The only disadvantage of Preveli, that is located in Rethymno, is that you have to walk about 30 minutes to get there because there is no road. Another option is to take a boat for about 15 euros to go there. It is an amazing beach with a lot of sand and a lot of trees and a river which is definitely worth the visit. You won't find another beach like that in Crete. It's a very unique and beautiful beach. In the fourth place ranks the beach of Elafonisi. This is truly the golden beach of Crete. A lot of people just come to Crete to visit this beach. It has a lot of sand, and when the sun reflects to the sands, it looks like gold. A true miracle. I truly don't exaggerate. You will believe when you actually visit it. My suggestion is that you should actually go very early to sit under the palm trees and take advantage of the natural shadow, because Elafonisi is truly popular and gets overcrowded very soon. Last but not least, in the fifth place I will place Istron Beach, located in Agios Nikolaos, a truly touristic place with a lot of restaurants and some high quality hotels and an overcrowded beach. But if it's overcrowded, is it actually worth a visit? Yes, it definitely is. Because it is overcrowded for a reason, because it has a lot of sand, an organized beach with amazing and clean waters. Once again, I personally suggest Istron as a sandy and clean beach. Thank you for watching.